Welcome you all to our channel Krishnavik. Today's RHCSA exam question is, you need to create a new user, named Arif, on a Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9 system. The user should belong to the developers group and have a home directory set to home Arif. Additionally, the user should be able to log in and have a password set to password 007. This is our RHEL 9 system. According to the question, we have to have the developers group in our system, otherwise answer can't be accomplished. Type the following command to check the existence of the developers group. Okay. Developers group is existed with 1001 group ID. We can also check about user Arif, whether it is already existed or not, by the following command. Okay. User Arif is not existed. Now, type the following command to accomplish our task in one shot. Type the password of your sudo user. Let's check again about user Arif. Yes, user Arif has been created with the ID of the developers group. Through the following command we can check it more clearly. Perfect, as per the question user Arif has been created and it belonged to the developers group. Now, check the home directory of user Arif by the following command. Yes, home directory has been created successfully. Let's try to log in into user Arif. Type the password, password 007, which we just created according to the question. Press enter key. Bingo! We are successfully logged in user Arif account. Our question has been resolved successfully. Details about few important commands which are using here. Sudo is used to run the command with administrative privileges. User add is the command to create a new user. Hyphen m is used to create the user's home directory if it does not already exist. Hyphen d, home Arif, sets the home directory for the user Arif. Hyphen G developers, assign the user to the developers group. Hyphen P, $open SSL, pass WD, hyphen 1, password 007, sets the password for the user. The open SSL, pass WD command, generates an encrypted password using the provided string. Arif, is the username to be created. ID hyphen NG Arif. Display the username along with the primary group name of user Arif. ID Arif. If you want to see additional information about the user Arif, echo tilde Arif. Display the home directory of user Arif. Tilde expansion automatically represents the home directory of the specified user. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any queries or opinions, please feel free to share them in the comment section below. We appreciate your support and encourage you to revisit our channel in the future. Don't forget to show your appreciation by hitting the like button and subscribing to stay updated with our latest content. Thank you again for your valuable time.